over the Sea of Japan, as cool conditions persist, you'll find something to whet your appetite.